Even we have a college. It's called Bermuda College.
This here is Marshall Island, Bermuda.
It is. It's a what? You know, there's a name up in Somerset that nobody could come up with a name for. You know what it's called?
Marshall.
Their main name.
That's a common name in England, I guess.
That's how we do it here with England. Yeah, the Bermuda College is actually a two-year association. But it's not like, I mean, it's, my daughter started this month, and it's like $1,800 every semester. Yeah. Nowhere near what's going to cost me when she goes to the U.S. I want her to go to England, because our children, when they go to England, we can benefit from the prices over there. About $30,000. Or more, yeah. Oh, you just depressed me. I got a lot more joy than we got. I don't know about a couple.
I've
been saving since the day she was born, so.
Hey,
Dave. Oh, listen, over here to the left. People. This is the Butterfield.
Oh, good.
Butterfield just flew into that conch shell. Is that not impressive?
Yes,
that is very cool. You know what they used to do back in the day? Fishermen used to come through your neighborhood blowing into a conch shell. That's how you knew the fishermen without you.
American flag on a Union Jack. Isn't that amazing?
Not an easy task.
Very smart. Milk kept the garden on and they waved to us. Wow.
This is Buck Island.
Jumping back and forth
on the ship,
so you
know,
didn't
really get to it. William Denzel was the illustrator for the book The Wizard of Oz. And when he sold that money with those illustrations, he came to Bermuda and bought himself an island. And he built this yellow house that we see, and he called it Denzel's Kingdom. He also called himself King Denzel the First. That is the people in money. Anyway, Denzel's Kingdom right here. You see that staircase going up to that tower? His wife was so afraid of those steps, she never went up there.
Oh,
but you are looking at the original man game.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we know what he was doing up there.
Yeah.
He used to drink a lot. He died shortly after building this house from alcohol-related illnesses. So his wife got the last laugh. She inherited the house and the island. She later sold it to a Bermudian family. You know what they renamed it? I thought somebody was going to get, you guys have been pretty with it today. I thought somebody was going to get that last one, Tower Island.